I'm Matt Kelly and I'm the Regional Director at Hayes Canberra. I want to share my top tip with you to ensure you are recruiting in a diverse and inclusive way. A classic bias that is often observed at the interview stage is known as the halo effect. This occurs when the interviewer finds one particular attribute really attractive in a candidate, which then positively colours their view of the candidate's total skill set and competencies. And the opposite of the halo effect is the horns effect. If we find one attribute really unattractive in a candidate, this may then colour our view of the candidate's total skill set, competencies in a negative way. If your recruitment team are aware of this beforehand, they can challenge any of their automatic feelings and views. I hope you've found my top tip useful, and if you'd like more advice like this, please search #HaysDiversity on LinkedIn.